Hey guys, TJ here, and welcome back to another video. If I would ask you the question, what is the most difficult biome in Minecraft to build in? What would you respond? Plains, desert, hills? For me it is actually a quite simple answer. The Mesa, also known as the Badlands. I mean, have a look. There are not many block types that would fit here. Sandstone is too light, red sandstone blends in too much with the surroundings, and structures entirely made of stone and wood just don't really fit well in my opinion. It is just very difficult to design a style that suits the orangey red terrain of this biome. So in this video, I am going to challenge myself and do something that I have never done before. I am going to turn this flat mountain over here into a Mesa Hill village, including a church, multiple workshops and even a small keep. Before we start, the village and fortification I'm going to build in today's episode might be up for download. To find out more, you should keep watching until the end. Anyway, enjoy the video. First off, it was time for the most important part of the episode, figuring out what type of design I was going to use for the houses on the hill. After searching for inspiration on Google for a while, I found this image of the city of Guanajuato in Mexico, and almost instantly I knew what I was going to use as a design for the houses. With a specific plan in mind, I could start planning the village, which would in this case be more important than ever. We have limited space on this hill and I want to include a small square, church as well as a fort, which meant that everything had to fit perfectly. Like you saw in the picture I showed earlier, the buildings vary in color, thus creating a very unique atmosphere. Most houses will consist of either yellow, orange, red or white terracotta, with various spruce wood block types and bricks added to them to make the buildings look less boring and more detailed. I would also make some of the buildings on one side a little bit higher to create some kind of an ascending effect. A narrow path runs up the eastern part of the hill. This is also the only way to get to the village from below. Now that all of the normal houses, as well as most of the detailing, has been finished, I could start building the largest building of the town itself, which would be the church. I wanted to build something very different than the other churches I have built earlier in this world, something more Mediterranean-like. After looking up some images of Mediterranean churches, I found this image of a church in Albania, which I was going to use as my inspiration for this build. I also added a small tower at the entrance area of the hill, because I thought that would look nice, and it just adds a little bit more variation to that side of the hill. Finally, there was only one thing left to do, which would be building the keep looking over the rest of the village. The fortification would consist of multiple towers, a diagonal gateway and a small main keep looking over the surrounding areas, built with a mix of bricks and granite, as well as a spruce wood roof. Granite is definitely not my favorite block to use, but as I mentioned at the start of this video, I want to challenge myself. And to be honest, the granite and bricks are probably by far the best blocks to use to create a good contrast with the other houses. Currently, I do not know a name for this keep. If you know one, let me know in the comment section. And just when I thought that I had finished all of the village, something didn't feel right. The church. Of course, you do want the church to stand out, but as of now, it stands out way too much. It feels like as if this is a separate building from another settlement, just pasted into this village. And I don't like that. So I decided to make one last alteration. I removed the church and changed the location into a large square with a small statue in the middle. Although, I didn't want to leave the village without some kind of a holy place, so I built a tower in the corner of the square, which would act as some kind of place where people can do their prayers, which in my opinion worked out way better. And with that, we have finished the town of Ferra Torre. If you did enjoy today's video, then please consider leaving a like on the video and subscribing to the channel. I will upload more building videos like this very soon. Also, I will put a download link of this Mesa Hill village in the description as soon as this video hits 200 likes and my channel 700 subscribers. Anyway, have a very nice day. Bye bye.